Took a lift.
Oh, you got a zoom in?
Oh, no, I was good. I can spit her out.
I'm on the run. It's time to run. Back up, boys. I'm run. 12 coming together.
Take one step to the left, big dog, and you can film me all you want to.
He's trying to watch TV.
Hey, you like football? Do you?
I weren't watching this game because I didn't think the Rams had a chance. If I don't have a chance, I probably would be at home watching it right now.
Thank you.
imagine if he vomits on the screen.
This is at the high school on that
one. I know.
He worked for it.
Watch out.
Please.
Hey. Why not?
You don't know that.
Go, just sit down somewhere.
So I think y'all need to get one of those.
What is that? You know they have little ones.
I end up just taking the batteries out of AJ's. Because he don't want one that they found. At 0 years old. He just frowned when I said that. Why did he frown when I said that? I said this is back at 0 years old, and then he just frowned. This is Star Wars.
Here, watch out, baby.
Give him some space.
Here.
That's not the steering wheel. That's the Death Star controller.
It's a flight goat.
How you doing?
It's a flight goat controller.
There's a meteorite. Hit the ground here.
Don't get a picture of me looking like a crackhead. Come on.
Oh, it's the space kitty cats and the space dogs. Game over.
All right, he's done good, pumpkin. What?
Got a pinball table.
Yeah, that's what we were arguing about last week. You can't play that.
You're playing the Tetris Mars.
Back
So your mama didn't have to work this weekend without the snow and stuff.
I think she was close on this week. I know they got, some of them got stuck there Thursday, and she was supposed to work Thursday, and she got out. So she went in bed with my mom on Friday.
That's how it was with the hurricane. I won't ever forget the first one, Matthew.
I was up there for 48 hours. 48 hours. And we had a tree in the, that had fallen. It was in the bathroom. They didn't have power, lights. I felt bad. But that's what you gotta do.
Yeah.
Ooh, you like the Max? You like the Max and Travis?
Here, I'll take batteries out.
Oh! Yeah, take those batteries out, girl. There we go.
There you go.
So let me turn him off.
Let's meet him.
Alright.
Yeah.
How the babies know how to laugh and say goo goo gaga, but they don't know how to say like daddy and mommy.
Well, you just couldn't say daddy and mommy. But once you started, boy, you ain't stopped, have you?
What was that? Why did you scream? Why is that?
Excited. You got my remote control. That means a lot.
Oh my! Don't eat it! That's not food!
He's fine.
Why is he? No!
He's building up his immunity.
Say it feels good on my gums.
Tore your house up yet?
He played in the snow.
Oh, he's playing in the snow.
We were talking about that video of you the other night. Boys, you know, they now tell me about their vibe and all that. Talk about, what was it he was saying? Hey, I like to take me to
the trail.
Are they still thinking about doing surgery for the
day? Yeah, it depends when you guys make, when you guys in February for this checkup, if
they're still
Why?
Because they don't want to be.
Why?
They're going to get you in trouble. Your channel taken down. YouTube channels will get taken down.
What's Kelton's that surgeon's name? Wait.
I heard your channel gets taken down if you just have too many videos with copyright music.
$14,000.
77. Oh my!
Yeah.
What the? What?
That first hit on his cup.
Let's score again.
What? What in the world is he doing?
Come on, tape it.
I think.
Yeah, I saw that. What did you say to her?
cooking some of the other.
No, that's glass, baby. Oh, really? That's glass. That's my baby. I'm gonna try it.
You're gonna try what? That's what he's saying. He's gonna try
it. Oh. Who think he's that glass?
To be ready every time she went to the doctor just in case she had to go and get sent. So I think she's going to wait for the mail.
No.
So like every time Austin's going to have to like take on part of it, to go and get sent for that then, just in case they get sent.
Thank you, Angie. Just like baby cow. Here you go get it one way or the other. Got bad knees.
Ow! I got a bad shoulder, bad back, new thing for the heel. I get abused.
You get abused?
Yeah.
Girl, I told you to do that. My crib line up. Child support calculator.
How much do you make?
Pay.
She makes like $2,000. Well, he don't bring that home. That's what it technically makes before taxes, right? Ain't that what you said?
So, no.
But what do you...
Oh, girl, you can get you some good money.
Baby, I don't make no money. Everything I got's on by AJ Distribution.
What was that?
I don't know. I don't file taxes.
Well, you just, You just let me know some numbers, and I got you, boo.
Oh, yeah,
I gotta hurry up and make my move because at 18 it's cut out, so I need to take full advantage of it. That gives me 10 years.
Or you can be like Chris and get back pay. So Chris is still paying.
Sir.
He's still paying.
Not
yeah, he's still paying.
And that card's still sitting at the place.
And Jacqueline's, she's 23. She'll be 23. It's her birthday around Matt's birthday. And Alicia, I don't know how Alicia, she's like 20 at least, I think.
Yeah, because she's military.
She's military.
Mm-hmm. She,
Come here. Have you seen Jacqueline?
Come here.
I hadn't seen her baby, but. I hadn't seen Jacqueline, but
Jacqueline's like, you know, Jacqueline was at Blake's when I was in school. Me and her went to school together.
All right.
What?
Hey, Colton.
Let's get a high view of Matt. Oh, watch out for that bottle.
Was harder.
stuff with like y'all than like I've seen like Niecy and them do with Kingsley. Mm-hmm. Or even what Mama did with Brooke and Landon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like I was thinking, we would take them to Disney every year, but I had to work my ass off. You know what I'm saying?
Let's not do that. Come on, Michael Jackson. He just moonwalked. Did anybody else see that for me?
Yes.
He just moonwalked.
You are the next MJ, baby.
Straight up across the floor.
Shut up, yeah.
What? Oh, did you know Michael Jackson's still alive?
No.
Look.
I'm scared. What did you say for me, Jay?
How have you not heard it?
Doesn't want Michael Jackson fighting the dude in the street.
No.
I saw that. I saw that. That was pretty funny. Beat the crap out of him, too.
Well, you're fascinated with that, aren't you? What you see in there, you won't. You can have anything in there you want. Take it off.
What? Let me see.
Idly flipping around the TV dial, and if you flipped far enough, you could have had the shock of your life. Michael Jackson was on Face the Nation. Now, to be clear, this wasn't video of Michael Jackson performing his hit songs in the 1990s. This appeared to be a living version of the international pop star that news reports claim died of a drug OD more than a dozen years ago. Yet despite those claims, there he was, fully, undeniably Michael Jackson, talking on television. How can that be? Honestly, we have no idea. We're not theologians here. This is merely a news program. We can only show you what we saw. Here it is.
There's nothing more important for us to do than protect our Constitution and our democracy. The Republicans are doing across the country.
What?
Is that Nancy?
There's a girl. She's a sitter at hospital, and she puts makeup on.
She looks pale white like Michael Jackson, and she does her hair like Michael Jackson. And she's been caught. She always got headphones in, and she's been caught a few times listening to Michael Jackson songs. Clearly, she's a Michael Jackson fan. And Hammonds, I used to work with, he nicknamed her like Michael Jackson. And every time we'll see her, it was like she's Michael Jackson. Hey, get down. Get down. You're gonna fall.
I saw that. I'm gonna go smoke me a cigarette.
You cannot have my camera, little man.
That's my baby fever.
You ain't gonna have no baby fever.
Excuse me, but can I get by?
No, you stay right there.
Let me get by. Let
remote
me get by.
Control batteries.
Why are the batteries on remote control?
It's fake pack.
Oh. Who's got you? Who's got you? Herb Ali. Hey, you got that too.
It's up for snow, man. I don't get snow in them nice red shoes, man.
It's too cold for you out here now.
Okay.
I gotta
put on some clothes.
Mm-hmm. Hey, baby. Matt, there was a car party horse in the closet, so we just trashed it with other stuff.
I came
with
the black truck.
There was some more stuff.
That came off.
There's a black bag in there that was in there. I just got it too. I said it's been 6 months.
I ain't gonna use it.
Thank you.
and put them with their remote. Their remote, push buttons. Is that a remote?
Face the camera, you two. Face the camera. Can you guys face the camera? Yes, it tastes like strawberries. Get so close to me. Please don't get so close to me. Please don't do baby vomit on me.
Baby vomit used to vomit when you were a baby cub.
We're going to wipe that down.
It really hurts. I wish someone would help me. Not you. Please don't laugh at me.
Get
I'm
him,
in
Beckett.
Pain.
Get him, Beckett. Get Colt.
I'm in pain. Seriously.
Get Colt.
I'm in pain. I hurt my toenail.
You made me flip them toenails, boy.
Ow. No.
Come over here.
Move this.
You see the deer?
You see the animals?
Watch the deer.
Yeah.
Don't steal anything from my room.
Oh, yes, cute.
Oh, I love it.
Don't steal anything from my room.
I haven't worn so, because I told Asia, I was like, you look like, I feel like I look dumb, like if we go to like church or something, I'm wearing like a short dress and then, or even just a long dress, and then you have that jacket that goes like here. Mm-hmm. I'm like, it looks stupid. I'm like, I want like one that, a dress jacket.
Mm-hmm. I love that thing.
You can't find those for less than like $100, but the ones that are cheaper,
I hurt
like
my,
even if they are $100,
I hurt my toenail.
Cheap. But it's like for those jackets, it's cheap, and it's like unless you get on sale.
Right.
They have like a big projector
that's
right here.
I hope so, is it?
It's so cold.
Yeah, why don't you go back inside?
Will you guys come inside?
Yeah! I'll be going to, let me go to this mail while he's here.
How do you turn the sun? I'm cold.
Well, turn it down, sweet boy.
How? Why isn't it on?
Oh, Matt's mail comes here and since he started his own business.
Why isn't it on?
Why don't he see it?
It's coming up.
Why don't he get it sent to, I'll put that one on top.
Well, where's my candy for this pen?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Where's my candy for this pen?
Right here. I'll save that you for late today.
Mm-hmm.
Did she tell you what happened when I rode by?
Mm-hmm.
And she was crying.
Yeah,
and
she said, yeah. She's like, I want to upset that she would get me close to first, but then
look how mommy just changed her emotions. Hey! No!
Why don't you go get one of your soft toys at the game room and let him play with it?
Okay, like one that I don't want. Okay, I can do that. My Patriot can do just fine, I'm sure. Here's my pet pet.
Patrick.
There. Have pet pet. Be careful with pet pet.
Remember you opened it one time, there was a dog over there. I've never seen that dog before in my entire life.
Who was it? Garrison got up there one day. I found out many 10 years later.
That closet,
he was high as hell, of course. But I'm trying, honey. I'm really trying. Matt, I'm going through this mail while you're here.
Give it to Matt. Give the mail to Matt.
But
get the patch pal. Get the Patrick doll. Get the Patrick plush. Get the Pat.
There's a bunch of stuff. Oh, got not names.
Here. Give it to me.
I'm like, Daddy, go this up. He can pull up, honey.
Where's the rest of them, Matt?
I'm going to get this mail while Matt's here.
Give it to Matt.
Okay.
What is that?
I think I got to send it back.
We got so much at our house. Oh my God, it's ridiculous. And I threw some of it out.
We too.
And ours is a lot. We have like 3 buckets.
You know the big ass thing of popcorn that you can get, Lainey?
Huh?
Right here.
No, there's Lulu.
What? Say, honey.
There's Lulu. Come here, Lulu.
Yeah. Don't take Cup King.
Did you see my kitty kitty? Would you like to see my kitty cat?
Oh, I'm going
to get it. I told Tanya that I put that one on top.
I will look at the cat.
I'll go look at the cat.
Where's he at?
It's a sheep.
I see her. She's right there.
So I was like, why'd you let him mom that
one? Leave him alone.
I don't think it was fair.
Are you allergic to cats?
I'm allergic to cats and dogs.
I wasn't the same thing.
Okay. Oh, can you see her?
Yeah, I see
her. Look! Look! She's gonna go into the closet.
Yeah, where is it? Which one was right here?
The cat.
The cat's in there. The cat's in there. No! No, Luna.
Come on, get out. Let me use the bathroom.
Make sure Luna's get out.
Oh, I know. Yeah,
probably. You dropped the catcher.
You want to take camera and smell to him, too?
No.
It'll sit out now.
Is it filled up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I filled it up for you, buddy.
Okay. I got a pest dispenser. I know it's a black screen for everyone watching this video. I think it's strawberry. $0.01 for the SpongeBob vending machine.
To what?
YouTube.
Oh,
yeah. Yep, can I
know?
Dang, that's known,
isn't it?
That's not his lunch for you. Are you allergic to YouTube?
Yeah. Yeah, I break out.
I'm recording a YouTube video.
That's what they're saying, man.
La 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 la.
Just throw it all in.
drive me crazy. This is why we don't get any mail. It's all from here.
Yeah.
Can you take your address back?
History if you don't let me buy and like get some.
I got mine without my
being here for months. It's December 1st.
I'm being honest.
And that's why I
didn't
mess with mine.
My credit card. 72.
Because he
got mine. Yeah. No, you're
co-signed. I'm co-signed.
If you would like, you can try these ones.
I want to have a big box like that.
I have nothing. So look, you can make
mine.
You can
see my It's private, but it's called the CZ channel.
So what?
It's called the CZ channel and it's private.
Subscribe to you.
And this one he can watch at home.
So you know, thank you. Get my boy the 1K. Subscribe. Show Trey your
intro. Your intro.
You gotta put cards on YouTube too, huh?
It's this. Coating.
Show Trey. Let me see it.
Coating.
Coating.
Size open up to sleep.
Brad! You care for me and the baby's
going to Mexico.
We can go to Mexico.
You can just leave and then when he's
Mexico.
And he'll say, hey, where are you going with my dad?
Right
by
the next 74. Who's three?
That's the road I was telling you about. That's the road that Emily stays on.
Yeah, I got to work.
I'm not supporting it because I don't want you to, but that is a road.
What?
No, 5 days.
Dang,
y'all just
playing
it like that.
Yeah.
My YouTube intro is Coco.
Hey, see what Tim makes decisions.
I think this is one of my
best. Did I show you my YouTube intro?
I looked up how to say her middle name.
It's Coco Kelton.
It's Coco Kelton. Don't say bad words anymore, or else you'll get this video demonetized. And that's how you always get my videos demonetized, because you say bad words.
Yeah, because they close at 8 and 9. Well, that sucks. Well, maybe next Thursday we can go.
Yeah.
Next weekend we
got to
track.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We
want to
go Thursday while y'all are at work.
Oh, y'all got gushes in your boots. Why you over here plundering, man? Man, they got gushes. I thought the last pack, man.
No, that's someone
else. Get anything you want. What would you like?
Look, I don't know yet. Let me record something. I want some goldfish. Let me record something. Come here.
I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
She's not the one you got to get.
What?
So many toys in there. Yeah. Mind if I have some of these Twizzlers?
Sure, ask Matt to open it.
You don't need Twizzlers.
Yes, I do.
This is Mama's favorite candy. You know that? Come on, Beck it. You want to suck on it?
Yeah, I do.
They can't suck on
Twizzlers.
What
did you say
about me?
Oh. I said you're the one that you got your mansion to lay baby over 90.
Ooh, look at this. Plus, there's lots of stuff inside. Full reaction on CC Top.
I got nothing to target. See, that's how I'm doing the wave is with all the green ones. I gotta get with the lady. She has,
That's way too hard. Get this.
Decorations
in her garage. What's the deal? Where
are we going for? They closed at 8 and we'll go. I was telling
them
about Macy's sale.
Hey, can you
get... What's it? 8? What's on his room?
Oh.
Hey, it's 5 o'clock.
By the time I get a shower and get a...
You clock. Gotta get all purted up.
I am not going in town looking like this.
Oh. You just said the hell with no food, just going to eat candy all day, ain't you?
Come on.
What are you doing, trying to get a Twizzler out or something?
Yes.
We'll grab it from the end and peel it. Hang on. Patience. There's two there.
That's fine.
We got that head. So y'all go and have some fun and let me stay here and eat for a couple of hours.
Let's get that ahead of a pair of socks.
For what? You need some socks?
Yeah, they didn't like falling down.
Yeah.
I might get them blue screen.
No, I mean, why don't we shoot off? Come down, Haley.
I ain't going in forever. My fingers gonna break. Every time I go, one of my nails break from that.
Yeah, I'm
ball. Oh, I know mine's gonna break.
Baby.
Yours shouldn't be
that
long.
I love that baby.
I love
that baby.
Hey. What was that? What was that?
Ow.
Who's that?
I'll get it
too.
Ow.
Oh my goodness. Give me a hug. I'm sorry.
Y'all get my candy in there.
Ow!
Here
you go, baby.
Thank you.
His dog bag from there, he has
formula. Wait, Garrison puts the Avon with Twin Turbos. That still gets
y'all
a lot.
You got some Ritzer on it?
It is, he's spinning.
Yeah. You might have to catch back up like 97, 96.
I hit myself and I'm going to be catching up.
Is your car covered?
Yeah. It's like way up there. I don't think it runs like 1,400. You got $200. I always want. It's like 188 or $200. Something I never get.
What brand is it though? They be getting some crap brands sometimes.
I couldn't tell you, my buddy's got one though.
They had a drink on there called a Hell Pump, right?
That's fast.
Jammy.
You feel fast in that though.
I took a 6. I blow it. He's like, I don't know now. Whoa. You want to make it 7 us for a little while? Why don't I have him some fun?
Do you want a little brother?
No, tell him why you don't want a brother. Yeah.
I gotta get
me one of those. I didn't know it was right.
Yeah, I wouldn't put it in your mouth
because
it's gonna slap you in the face.
Yeah, don't put it in my pumpkin.
Mm-hmm.
Try one. They're good.
They got white stuff in them.
Mm-hmm. It's like a cream.
I like the plain ones.
Oh, we like that one.
What the rest of my toast done?
That makes me nervous. I don't want to just slap it in the face.
Don't mess with that, but that's my mom.
For real?
What did you say?
Someone's messing with your little pointy thing that you use.
You can't play with it. We homeschool, right? And when I homeschool him, that's what I use to point. So, but he thinks it's a toy. You can't play with it, they can.
He came to see you.
Hey, you won't trade to be your teacher? Is that a hobby?
You got a lot of stuff, man.
Trade to teachers.
You got two more.
Trade to.
Put him in his mouth and try to pull it, and it'll come back and slap him in the face. Mm-hmm. He don't care. He just does like this when he's on a
brother.
Why
don't he want a brother?
Your dog.
He doesn't want to let you know.
He said, "I'll do attention and be gone."
Crazy. Can't
eat right. Yeah, he said, "I already got two brothers." Yeah. That's what I'll say.
You want a little sister?
No.
Oh, yeah, well, that's 10 times worse. Do you want a niece or a nephew?
No.
He don't want a niece.
Me neither.
Find me.
Get it! Looking at me.
Mm-mm. He's like, no.
I'll get it. You don't take anything from her. Look.
What is that?
Pooping.
No. Of course.
So, I lost my fire stick remote like 2 months ago, so I can use this. Don't you have to buy a whole new iron set up?
They're on the first one.
Oh, for real? Oh, I got another one in there, man.
Just got set up good,
too. That's really good.
Hey, why are you going on Netflix?
Who wants to watch the B movie?
The B?
B. B.
I know.
So you're the only person that knows what we're talking about.
For real?
Other people.
Ba-bam!
Like his sister, they were like, we just thought y'all were talking about something. Like, we didn't know what y'all were talking about.
B movie.
I'm like, it's the B movie. That's really what it's called. The B movie. He's like that movie ever since he was a baby. You put it off on the first time. It's really
your fault.
You're welcome. I started it. I was sitting there trying to think. I was like, didn't I have to turn that on? I know I turned it on home. Yeah, you put it on at your house
when we said
that the next day. Yep.
It's all
movie he'll sit down and watch it.
You couldn't pick something like Deadpool?
I got good taste. Honestly, I would never put it on. I forgot it existed. I just knew, like, all the colors. I forgot it existed, yeah. So when you put it on, I was like, okay. That's fun. But after, like, the fourth time, I was like, I can't stand
it. We're just thanks, family.
Oh, right here. Move.
You like them?
Yeah.
It takes some getting used to it, doesn't it?
Are you gonna
search
on the bean movie or what?
Like a little more, yeah.
I don't get that many people that like Twizzlers.
Really?
I don't like them.
I don't like colored Twizzlers, though.
That's the only kind that I like.
And I don't like the ones that you can tear.
That's the only kind that I like, the colored ones that you can tear.
Because they're more chalky.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you gonna exit Netflix?
You want everything.
You're just gonna put on the B movie.
I'm trying to get there, baby. My merch.
Go to the search. Go to the search. Shut up.
You want to watch this instead of it? Come here.
Can you eat it?
Can you watch it? I don't know if you'd be able to eat it.
Here. Wasn't some of this back there?
Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Mom, put on the bean.
She's speaking me, y'all.
He's like, don't show my mom. No.
That's he was looking around like he was like,
did she hear that? Oh, you come back for more?
I'm ready. He's like a puppy. He's like,
look, he goes along.
Are you gonna search the bean movie for him?
Oh, I done something.
I forgot that he's done.
What do you watch on Netflix, Lainey?
Roseanne on Peacock.
Oh, I see it.
I'm like addicted to Roseanne.
Did you watch that, Roseanne? I don't know what it
was called.
I think it might have been
still
Roseanne, wasn't it? The new one that didn't have Roseanne in it, she died.
Is that a man or a woman? After
weird.
We fail.
A man?
Looks a lot like a woman. In today's world, you don't never know.
Yeah. What was Roseanne's last name? It might be her last name.
It's Connor.
It's the Connor. Yeah, she's dead. In that one.
No.
Yeah, because she said something about president. Somebody. Yeah, the president. So they didn't want her on there anymore. They killed her off in it.
Yeah, I'm going to put that.
I think it's already off. Like, I think they already quit the TV show.
I'm sorry.
It's not like Charlie Sheen. That was retarded, too.
Just search the B movie. There it is. Don't you say it.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, don't you say it.
I see it now.
Look. He's like, I don't see nothing. Look up. Come here.
Like my TV's
thin.
I'm small.
Yeah, he's short.
Look at
him. He knows it. Yeah. Yeah. What is it?
I got something about it. Come here, little dude. Matt, I hope you sprayed something.
This movie was made.
When?
I think it was made in 2007.
2007?
Because I watched it at Nana's, and you know, I watched it at.
I thought we were gonna have some fun.
Huh?
Okay, yeah, his little jacket's down there again, too. I'm gonna hang this mirror up.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Barry. Is that fuzz gel?
A little. It's a special day. Finally graduated.
I never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school.
This was so awkward.
3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He's such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
I gave him my Patrick. No, please, no, I'm recording.
Talking about.
What are you doing, Cuny? You like that flower?
I've never seen them this close.
They know what it's like to go outside the hunt.
It's like if you're
yeah,
just
in
it
your hand.
Your grandma. Bless you.
Fucking no knife. They got the old knife. Say cheese. 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 You guys did great. You're monsters. You sky freaks. I love it. I love it.
Say cheese.
One of those guys just been. Plans. Outside a high flying, who knows where, doing who knows what.
You can't just decide one day to be a pollen jock. You have to be bred for that.
Beckett, right. Say
look at that. That's more
hey.
Pollen than you and I will ever see in a lifetime.
It's just a status symbol. I think you make too big a deal out of it.
Perhaps.
Beckett,
unless you're wearing
it.
The ladies see
hey.
You wearing it.
What's she got? What's she got?
What? Aren't they our cousins too?
Hey.
Just a distance.
Beckett.
Look at these two.
Couple of hive Harrys.
Let's have some fun with them.
Beckett,
it must be so dangerous being a pollen jock.
Oh, yeah. One time a bear had me pinned up against a mushroom. He had one paw on my throat. And with the other, he was slapping me back and forth across the throat.
Oh, my.
I never thought
that's
I'd knock him out.
What were you doing during all of this?
Obviously, I was trying to alert the authorities.
I can autograph that if you want.
Little Gusty out there today, wasn't it, comrades?
Yeah. Gusty.
Yeah, we're gonna hit a sunflower patch about 6 miles from here tomorrow.
Okay.
6 miles, huh?
And it's a bottle jump for us, but you're not up for it.
Maybe I am.
You're not. I'm going 0900 at J-Gate. Whoa.
Yeah.
What do you think, Buzzy Boy?
Yeah.
Are you big
what
enough?
I might be, it all depends
what
on
you
what 0900 means.
What you're interested in, son?
Well, there's a lot of choices. But you
where are we
going,
Guy?
Alright,
so turn off living room.
Son, let me tell you something about stirring. You grab that stick and you just move it around and you stir it around. You get yourself into a rhythm. It's a beautiful thing.
You know, Dad, the more I think about
where's
it, it
Dad?
The honey field
where you going, Guy?
Just isn't right for me.
Huh?
And you were thinking of what? Making balloon animals?
Trying to be funny.
You're not funny. You're going into hunting. Our son, the stirrer.
You're gonna be a stirrer?
No one's listening to me.
Wait till you see the sticks I have for you.
I can say anything I want right now. I'm gonna get an air tattoo.
Let's open some fresh honey and celebrate.
Maybe I'll pierce my thorax.
The honey.
Shave my antenna.
So funny.
Check up with a grasshopper. Get a gold tooth. You start calling everybody dog.
So proud.
Before I go to work for the rest of my life.
You're gonna die. You're crazy.
Yes, they're roses today. Hey, guys. Well, look at that.
Isn't that the kid we saw yesterday?
Hold it, son. Flight deck's restricted.
It's okay, Luke. We're going to take him up.
Yeah.
Really feeling lucky, are you?
Son, here, here. Just in short.
Okay, you got a rain advisory today, and as you all know, bees cannot fly in rain. So be careful. As always, watch your brooms, hockey sticks, dogs, birds, bears, and bats. Also, I got a couple of reports of root beer being poured on us. Murphy's in a home because of it, just babbling like a cicada.
That's awesome.
And a reminder for all you rookies, bee law number one, absolutely no talking to humans.
Quite a few of these toys since the fourth YouTube video I ever made. Literally.
Let's come this way. Hey, I need
to see
this.
Come on.
Let's get ready.
Oh!
Cotton.
Watch him 1 second. Don't let him hurt himself. Put these in here.
No, Beckett. No, Beckett. Mr. Beckett.
Oh, you got another one?
Gemma, pumpkin.
I got a minecart.
Oh, God, how much of stuff they eat when they use
it? That's fun. Breathe.
You got monkey.
Rookie.
There's a real animal now.
We're gonna get under the house.
Real animal, baby. That stuff animal came alive.
Nobody move. If you don't move, he won't sting you. Freeze.
He might. Here, there. Come down.
What are you doing?
Here, come down. Lord. Tell me a pumpkin.
Oh. You need your dog to change too, don't you?
Let's get stuff changed with
Apple.
Let's change with Apple. Oh. Careful, Ray. Careful, Ray. Careful, Ray. Tell me, let's change with Apple. Look at him, Cole.
She saved my life. I gotta say
what
something.
What's she got?
All right, here it goes.
Where are you going?
I'm supposed to talk to a human? I can't believe I'm doing this. I've got to. Oh, I can't do it. Come on. No. Do it. I can't.
Oh, God.
How should I start it? You like jazz? No, it's not good. Here she comes. Speak, you fool. Hi. I'm sorry. Yes, I know. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I know I'm dreaming, but I don't recall going to bed.
Well, you know, I'm sure this is very disconcerting.
Yeah, I mean, this is a bit of a surprise to me. I mean, you're a babe.
Yeah, I am a babe.
And, you know, I'm not supposed to be doing this, but they were all going to kill me if it wasn't for you. Just the way I was raised. That was a little weird.
I'm talking to a bee.
Yeah. Anyway.
And the bee is talking to me.
I just want you to know that I'm grateful. I'm going to leave this.
Oh, wait. How did you want to do that?
What?
The talking thing.
Oh, same way you did, I guess. Mama, Dada, honey, you pick it up.
Very funny.
Yeah, bees are funny. We really laugh, we cry, is what we have to deal with. Anyway.
Can I, get you something?
Like what?
I don't know. Coffee?
Well, I don't want to put you out unless you're...
Oh, my God!
Me break my arm.
It made you break your arm?
Yeah, that hurts.
Hey, old baby. Yeah, turn on your shirts. Chewing on your
The baby's been chewing on this. I don't want it if he's been chewing on it.
Has it been chewing on it?
Yes. Goodbye. Okay. Go in.